back again with Pakhri Alam at our office space. Okay, so we're going to start off. We had lots of talks and we got to know a lot about your parvaz.
Not even 1%.
Oh my God, not even 1%. So, ab hum ek aur alag se cameras band karke dobara se guftugu karenge and written karenge. Okay, so ab hum ek aur cheez karenge. I'm going to ask you, I'm going to say three countries ke naam and us pe jo pehla song landing pe aapko
ख्याल
आता hai, to aap zara gunguna ke hame.
मेरा सवाल आपसे चले आप पूछ लें आप कंट्रीज
के
आप कंट्रीज का नाम बता दें चले बताएं आप कंट्रीज का नाम
पहले नहीं पहले बताओ नहीं
बता दें कंट्रीज का नाम
सिंगापुर लंदन एंड अपना कराची
अपना कराची अब नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट मेक्स यू थिंक दैट आई'd बी थिंकिंग ऑफ सॉन्ग्स व्हेन आई कराची पाकिस्तान है बट माय क्वेश्चन इज आपको ये कैसे आप समझिए कि मैं लैंडिंग के गाने सोच रहा हूँ यू नो द अमाउंट ऑफ चेकलिस्ट दैट आई हैव टू गो थ्रू व्हेन आई एम लैंडिंग
बिहाइंड द कैमरा टोल्ड मी और मैंने इसको यही चीज एग्जैक्टली यही चीज
सो आई वांट आई एम लीविंग इट टू यू द डायरेक्टर फ्रॉम बिहाइंड द कैमरा
सो नाउ शी इज गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ लवर व्हाट वाज योर थिंक टेक ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन और बिकॉज़ ही इज क्वेश्चनिंग मी
फ्री आलम वी नो फ्रॉम ऑल द सॉन्ग्स रिमेंबर How can we not have some music in
No, no, piano? That's besides the point. So, but there's no way am I thinking of songs when I'm landing. Because I'm on pins and needles.
I know. But now looking back, if you think ye wo country thi, uspe main aise ghuma, ye hua, to kya dimaag mein aapke gaana aata hai? Singapore land ke, you had a really good experience. What would you think?
I really never occurred to me. But if you want to know music that I was listening to or I would, you know, get inspired was of course R. Kelly. I believe I could fly. I believe I could touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. That was my the go-to song every time. So
every time.
Yeah, that was, you know, what. But other than that, no.
No.
No, Director Sahiba, no. Music is at the bottom of the list. When you're flying a plane around the world, there's 100 other things going on, you know.
So now we're going to do a little bit of rapid fire.
Okay.
Okay.
कहाँ गोलियां मारने वाली हैं आप मुझे बता दीजिए पहले से
अब इस पे भी मैं बोलूंगी तो आप बोलेंगे मैं ये किसी चले, चले, के चले। बारे में नहीं सोच रहा
ऑलराइट
अच्छा जब आप आसमान में अपने परवाज पे थे वन वर्ड दैट यू थॉट ऑफ
वन वर्ड
या
अल्लाह
हु डिड यू थिंक अबाउट द मोस्ट अगेन अल्लाह
नो
नो
नो माय किड्स या माय किड्स
What okay? So what? Who did you think about? What did you think about kids or family time or?
So yeah. So अच्छा एक चीज ये बड़ी अच्छी है but ये rapid fire so I'll just go on rapid fire. So but I know I'll elaborate it maybe later but I'll just go on. So yes, the word that kept coming to me throughout my parvaz was Allah. Who did I think about most? My kids. ठीक है. What did I think about most? Getting home safely. Keep going.
If you were to do it again. Who would you take with you?
I will not do it again.
if.
No ifs either. There are no ifs and buts in this.
अच्छा अगर अभी किसी को लेके जाने का साथ में चांस होता तो किसको लेके जाते?
किसी को भी नहीं.
Okay, discarding this question. Okay, the one place you loved the most.
Croatia, Dubrovnik.
Yes. The one food you had eaten for the first time.
The first time was this thing in Taiwan, in Taipei. Oh. It was the fish. They had done the fish in a very special sauce. Uska naam nahi mujhe pata kyunki naam uska ching chong pong type ka tha. I don't know what really it meant. But that was something that I had for the first time. It's really good. Yeah.
So the one word that you really want to hear from media?
One word that I want to hear from the media?
Wapas aane ke baad, yaar, abhi tak mujhe... appreciation
point no Pakistan no it's not a word but the thing I'd like media to share is Pakistan is now in the history books of aviation that's the one thing that I want media to remember and keep this in mind
so we're going to share that okay a new word that you learned or a language
I learned a lot of words I can't say here
किसी और
जबान
में बोल दो किसी को क्या पता
जी क्या पता किसी को पता चल जाए यार हमें कोई गूगल ट्रांसलेटर भी एक बला का नाम है यार आजकल तो हर कोई बेस्ट है कि मैं कुछ ना बोलूं अरिगातो व्हिच इज थैंक यू इन जापानीज बाय द वे
अरिगातो Did you manage to get to the अच्छा यू डिड टेल मी अबाउट द देसी खाना एक्चुअली
व्हिच वाज इन केफलविक आइसलैंड यस
okay one person that really stood by you I think uska bhi aapne वैसे answer de diya hai pehle your
Kurt Roy Kurt definitely
okay so theek hai we are done with the
that was it
these questions.
Okay, to naayti masoom sawal the yaar ye to
masoom se the hum bhai masoom
जी अगर आप इंसिस्ट करते हैं तो मान लेते हैं.
एक और क्वेश्चन है कि ओके व्हाट इज वन थिंग, ये भी आई एम गोना टेल राबिया बिहाइंड द कैमरा टू एक्सप्लेन इट लिटिल बिट मोर टू यू.
ओके
व्हाट इज वन थिंग दैट यू हैव लेफ्ट और कम्युनिकेटेड टू द पीपल यू विजिटेड अपने लाइक पाकिस्तान.
ओह आई डिड, आई एवरीवेयर आई वेंट आई मेड इट अ पॉइंट. सी द एयरप्लेन, जहाज के ऊपर आप जब तस्वीरें देखेंगी तो जहाज पे पाकिस्तान लिखा हुआ था क्लियरली, मिशन परवाज डेडिकेटेड टू द पीपल ऑफ पाकिस्तान. इट हैड माय नेम, यू नो, पायलट इन कमांड फखर आलम, Pakistani flag and everything. So everybody used to get very curious. What is this? Why so many stickers? You know, what this, you know. And everywhere they'd come up and they'd see missionparvaz.com and most of these people would pull out their devices right there on the ramp. Then, you know, check out what's going on. And they'd come back and then they'd, you know, see me in my uniform walking around and all that and come up to me and say, hey man, well done. You're doing something really awesome, this, that, the other. And everybody would say, so from Pakistan, yeah? You live in Pakistan? You're from Pakistan? You know, or okay, so how is Pakistan now and everything? And I realized that there is absolutely कोई इतनी खास इन्फॉर्मेशन ही नहीं है ना पाकिस्तान के बारे में. वो नोशंस हैं, परसेप्शंस हैं लोगों के दिमाग में.
और पहली चीज जब हमें भी कोई इस तरह बोलता है, यू फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान,
हां
यू स्पीक गुड इंग्लिश,
हां एग्जैक्टली. अच्छा वो मैं वही उनको कहता था, मैंने यू नो सो अगर मैं किसी को तंग करना होता है ना तो कहते हैं सो यू फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान, मैंने कहा या मैन आई एम फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान, यू शुड कम बाय मैन, आई हैव अ ब्यूटीफुल केव, माय कैमल इज रियली गुड, यू नो, एंड आई विल शो यू माय रॉकेट लॉन्चर एंड माय AK-47, यू नो, इट्स इन प्रिसीन कंडीशन, ऑल पॉलिश्ड एंड रेडी टू गो, बिकॉज दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ सैडली पिक्चर अ लॉट ऑफ दीस पीपल हैव. और ख़ास तौर पे अमेरिका के अंदर एक बहुत बड़ा सेगमेंट है लोगों का जो कि बिल्कुल ही डिसकनेक्टेड है, उनको तो पता ही नहीं पाकिस्तान के साथ, यू नो क्या, एंड विच आई फील रियली बैड. और उसमें ये कि वी डोंट रियली हेल्प द सिचुएशन, आर मीडिया टेंड्स नॉट टू हाईलाइट द हीरोज ऑफ डेली लाइव्स, यू नो, हम बात ही नहीं करते, हम इतना ज़्यादा रेटिंग और सेंसेशनलिज्म और रेटिंग के चक्कर में रह जाते हैं कि हम बात ही नहीं करते, यू नो, सो फॉरगेट अबाउट व्हाट आई हैव डन, आई मीन आई हैड द रिसोर्सेज एंड आई गॉट टू डू समथिंग रियली स्पेशल एंड एवरीथिंग, बट यू नो यू हैव सो मेनी अनसंग हीरोज, यू हैव दीज टीचर्स इन सच रिमोट प्लेसेज हु आर टीचिंग वॉलंटेरली, डॉक्टर्स वर्किंग वॉलंटेरली, इंडस हॉस्पिटल, इट्स अ ग्रेट स्टोरी ऑफ हीरोइज्म विद इन द सिटी ऑफ कराची, यू नो, एंड ऑल दैट एवरीथिंग. सो आई विश द डेली लाइफ हीरो, यू नो, डेली लाइफ हीरो इन पाकिस्तान इन माई ओपिनियन इस ये जो रेडी पे सब्जी वगैरह या चीज़ें नहीं बेचते, जो सुबह अपने घर से निकलता है विद ओनली वन एजेंडा कि यार ये मेरी रेडी है, मैंने जाना है, मैंने घर रात को बच्चों की रोटी लेकर आनी है, दैट्स अ हीरो पाकिस्तान, दैट विद ऑल द ऑड्स स्टैक्ड अगेंस्ट हिम ही इज स्टिल गोइंग आउट देयर विद ऑल यू नो द थिंग्स दैट हैपन. अनफॉर्चुनेटली इट्स नॉट अबाउट यू नो पॉलिटिक्स, इट्स जस्ट अबाउट हाउ आर सोसाइटी इज, दीज आर हीरोज वी नीड टू हाईलाइट, वी नीड टू शो द वर्ल्ड दैट लिसन, हे वेट अ मिनट, इट्स नॉट व्हाट यू सी ऑन द कवर ऑफ अ मैगजीन और ऑन फॉक्स न्यूज, it's these little beautiful stories that we have here, you know, it's not just you know, we've got Arfa Kareem and got it's just too much that we have that we can share with the rest of the world, but hum usko to believe nahi karte, hame ye zarur batana hai ki aaj ki taza khabar aapko batate hain, wo aaj apni gaadi ke sath jo hai char protocol ki gaadiyan lekar aaye aur unki uske andar se ahliya jo hai wo nikli aur unke paas ek bahut hi mehanga keemti jo tha purse tha, aur uske baad aapko ye batate chale is waqt bade halaat jo hai kharab ho gaye hain aur road jo hai Shahra Faisal band kar diya gaya hai, hartal traffic ke bade bure halaat hain, na jaane hukumat sarkar ki, I mean it's, and have you noticed one thing ki unki pitch jo hai wo badhti chali jati hai, you upar chali jati hai, matlab if you look, you know, London mein jab ek abhi recently there was not recently but you know there was a terror attack wo kahin parliament ke bahar wo gaadi leke ek banda ghus gaya tha, I remember the reporter saying it's really a concern for the people of London because this is happening again and again, but the authorities on top of it, we've got our reporter there now, Jim, so what's going on there? Yes Philip, I'm right here right outside the Westminster Abbey right now and I can see that the police have cordoned off the area and all that and everything. Cut to Pakistan, तारिक रोड, क्या जी 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 सफ्तर बताइएगा तारिक रोड पे क्या हो रहा है, मैं इस वक्त तारिक रोड पे खड़ा हूँ, यहाँ पे इस वक्त ट्रैफिक का बड़ा बुरा हाल है, चूंकि आगे खुदाई हुई है और सरकार की तरफ से कोई नुमाइंदा यहाँ पर मौजूद नहीं है और ये सारे यू लाइक जो अच्छा बड़ा नॉर्मल आदमी होता है उसका ब्लड प्रेशर कहाँ से कहाँ चला जाता है, वैसे ही बंदा टेंशन में आ जाता है कि पता नहीं मेरे शहर के अंदर क्या हो रहा है. आई मीन इट्स रियली सैड बट आई होप दैट वी एज अ मीडिया अंडरस्टैंड, I mean, I'm also part of the media, but I hope we understand that our responsibility goes way beyond than what we have to do in terms of the money we're pulling in with the ratings. Mm-hmm. It actually goes on to the narrative of the country and society that we're going to build domestically, which will be then picked up by the international media. International media will only pick up what we feed them, na? Mm-hmm. And then they'll pick up the one that really suits their line of ideas. You know, oh yeah, this is fine. They look really bad in this. Let's take this story up. So you don't want to do that. That's basically.
Yeah.
Sorry for the long, guys. I'm just very passionate about my country, and I'm just, you know.
Actually, we as we fisherman is also very, very passionate about our country. And
here's another interesting thing. I want to, you know, answer a question without any reason. I'm just going to add this. Because a lot of people say, so you're so passionate about your country, then why do you live outside of Pakistan? And I want you to understand one thing. Overseas Pakistanis are the biggest contributor to the economy of this country. We send about $20 billion in foreign remittances to Pakistan. But it's not about living in Pakistan. It's okay, bahar hai, for economic opportunities. Somebody's out there for a job, somebody's out there for business, somebody's out there for other reasons. But that doesn't mean you don't love your country. You know, when you send your child overseas to study, it's not because you're sick and tired of him and you're kicking him out of the house. Tell to bhai jaake padh. It's not like that. You know, it's you travel the world and you do things, but you try to bring a good name for your country and you try to help and do whatever you can, and you can still be passionate. So here's the thing. I'm an overseas Pakistani. I do not have another passport or a nationality. I only have a Pakistani passport, but I'm an overseas Pakistani. I've lived overseas for 15 years and I'm really proud of that. So that's that.
And we are all proud of you.
Thank you very much.
One last thing.
Yes.
We have a request from our viewers.
Hmm.
Sidra?
Bhangra Pao Sunati.
Arey, aaj subah hi suna hai yaar maine. Uspe end kar dete hain.
This
wire is out. So there's a wire out. So
yeah,
that's why there's no request coming on that phone.
No request.
That's why everything is coming on that phone. Good point. Well done. That's
Rabia, what was the question?
Not a question. She's saying that everybody wants me to end it on Bhangra Pao. So I said, okay, so we'll end it on Bhangra Pao. So, all right. Okay. So we're just trying to plug in this wire and then we can do that. Okay. Yes.
Okay. Yes, honey.
Yeah. Good questions. What was the question?
What did you find most challenging?
Okay.
In this journey.
The most challenging was the North Atlantic and the North Pacific crossing, because both of these crossings were over glacier waters, and for that the insurance company required me to do a cold water survival course, which was in a U.S. Coast Guard facility in the United States of America, where they throw you in ice cold water and you have to do certain tasks. So you get that certificate, only then the insurance company takes that certificate and, you know, issues you the authority to fly over glacier waters. So those were the challenging ones, because a lot of the problems occur in these areas, you know, the North Atlantic crossing and the North Pacific crossing. They're both very close to the polar regions, North Pole, and they're both very, very cold, and they're both very, very risky. So that was my most challenging part. Any, there's also a question about why
did you choose this task and your inspiration?
Okay. So my inspiration was that I wanted to do something selfishly for myself, to put myself in the history books of my country and to be able to take my country's name into the history books of aviation. So I say, whenever you do something, do it selfishly. Be selfish about it. Would you look at it and think about the greater good? No, be selfish about it. You want to be a good doctor, be a really great doctor. You'll make your country proud. Do you want to do something else? Just be really, really proud of it and go for it. And you'll bring glory to your country, to your community, to your family. It's a normal thing. That's why I chose to do this. I wanted to make my country proud, my family proud, and myself.
Bon,
everybody, out Bhangra Pao, a Bhangra fashion, and you go put your hands up in the air with me. Now, Sonji Kudu from Lahore, the city, Paji, I'm in Al Tusi, we together will put Bhangra fashion free. I'm a rapper, Snam, a hammer, we, or my Bhangra, Bhangra Jamaji, Tanuki, Manum, Ke, Bhangra kids, and the heart of the people of Punjab, the cities. I'm a Bhangra addicted human being without Bhangra Ji, nah, Mushkil extreme. Munde ho, the Kudi ho, sub Bhangra Pao, Bhangra Pao. Thank you, everyone.
Oh, wow.